meal. Welcome to Old Lestalem. Just when I thought I couldn't be more impressed. So, what are you in the mood for?
Let's come back again.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Give you a call when it's ready. You slacking off?
Easy now.
Yeah.
Nice riding with you.
We could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Not bad.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
As they come. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
Hey!
What's his arm?
I'll back you up.
Yeah!
I'm counting on it.
All in together now.
How about this?
You're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Let it be done. Precipitation. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Easy now. Hell of a view. Thanks for the ride.
How should we do this, Nacht?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
See ya!
Excuse me?
Forgive me. Popped up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Ready or not?
Now let's get the next one.
Care to hear my plan?
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid. Eyes forward!
Didn't mean to do that.
Gotcha! Ignis!
If I may.
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
Say your prayers.
Watch yourself, Nacht.
I know.
Yes, no.
personal.
No cause for concern.
Try this on your side! Hey, attaboy there, not!
Nothing personal.
Never any doubt.
Oh, yeah!
Ah, what? Cleared up. Satisfy.
Be thankful we had even that. We must pay our provisions more money.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Knocked. Overhead.
Ooh, let me take some pictures. Let me get this shot.
Let's head back. Time to go.
All right.
Thank you.
Everybody out.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Thank you.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Not bad, not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company. Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you. The name's Viv, by the way. I'll be seeing you around. Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
More photos, right?
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Galden.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.
You think he wants to publish my photos?
Somehow, I'm thinking maybe not.
Yet he must have turned to us for a reason.
Because he knew we'd say yeah.
Did you see that over there, Nocht?
And what about it?
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Come again.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change? Certain island? Welcome to Golden Key. Will you be staying the night with us?
We could crash right here. Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So...
Will you be staying the night with us?
We could crash right here.
Ditto.
Nailed it.
This should be a hit.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Thank you.
Huh.
Take a shot from here.
Oh, this lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
I'm out of breather.
Easy now.
It is about that time.
Hut! you now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Feet hurt.
Wuss.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working. Keep it moving.
Yep. Let's go.
You'll catch cold. Don't wear your jacket.
Man, that hurts.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Easy now.
Are those what I think they are? You ready?
is a touch confused.
Again?
Feisty little devils.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Prompto's a touch confused.
Again?
Gladio!
Felt a bit touched, is it?
There
must be some kind of toxic.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Not good. Keep runs in my sights.
Looks like he lost his marbles.
Yeah.
Okay!
Hide this. Yeah! Come on, Joe.
Octo's a touch confused.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Gladio's looking rather tally.
Thank you.
What can I say? Thought it would never end.
Hey!
my pleasure.
Big, what's the best way to hurt these things?
Uncertain. Don't. You look into this.
Gladio!
Let nothing stand in your way.
Forgot my back.
How are we?
Nearby.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the out. Doors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
Thank you.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Yo.
Hey. Here we are. Nice.
Noct! Are you forgetting a certain island?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Now that's a meal.
How about from over here?
Let me get this shot.
Now we go back, right?
So full right now.
I tell you, these raw stones.
Welcome back.
What do you feel like having today? It's in your capable hands. Take a look at the menu. It'll be ready in a moment.
Bon appetit.
Make sure to come back hungry.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal. Wrap up quick.
Good chance to earn some experience. Just try to level up here, dude.
Out of the way! Prayers.
Look alive! I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Blessed weather.
Totally. Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. You really are dependable. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Much obliged. Take care out there.
This is amazing.
No, you can't beat fish food.
Easy now. Better make tracks. Chop chop, Robdell.
There in a jiffy.
idea.
No.
Dangerous!
Of course.
Watch out!
How are we?
Getting by.
Hey!
Sorry!
Out of the way! Not!
On top of it!
No more, Mr. Nice Guy!
Gladio!
Out of the way!
Your time has come.
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep. Even our best still isn't good enough.
Now with that attitude, it isn't.
You're mine!
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly. Huh.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
This place is so romantic.
Then you get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us.
You are a lucky man.
welcome back. Making quite a name for yourself. Allow me to take your order. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Thank you for your patronage.
Smells good.
Easy now. Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Feet hurt.
Worse.
Real quiet out here. Far removed from the hustle and bustle of the Crown City.
That's what makes it hard to stay awake. Man, that hurts.
Another headache. Not normal.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the te-
Yeah.
The refurbishing's complete. Come and get it.
Let's go.
Buddy.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Huh. Let's go.
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah.
Welcome. What would you like? Think you're up to the task? Careful.
Man, that smells good.
Easy now. It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Beautiful day.
Indeed. Magitek engine. It's close.
Let the gem hunt begin!
You'll be hunting a long time. Only raw stones around here.
Knocked. Overhead.
Bingo. Found one.
Oh, this is it? Man. Ore's a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
Line can't take much more.
Nice work catching that, dude.
I know, right?
Ah! The line's gonna snap!
Oh,
You did good. Off on the reeling.
You've improved.
Toward the fish.
Well, next time's the charm.
No pressure or anything.
I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Line's not gonna last. You did good.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know. Can't you hook something like boss level?
Ease off on the reeling.
You've improved.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Not feeling ambitious.
What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Big here.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
All right. Just one more stone to go. Looks good enough. This should do it.
Certainly didn't expect stone hunting to be so harrowing.
welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, fellas! Jeez, that went quicker than I expected.
They put up a pretty good
fight. Well, you're alive, so... Yo, talk about impeccable.
I know what
the... So your majesty's a mind reader.
You want more...
Bingo. I think we got a real good thing going here.
Now that's a meal.
The guy's really taken a liking to you.
Or at least your generosity.
Shouldn't he show royalty a little more respect?
You could try setting him a better example.
Hey, who's up for a bite? I say we take a break.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Great, appreciate it.
Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30-odd years ago when they was in service over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
Ah, but while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when. Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
And a story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Yeah, it is. Let's hit it.
Ignis! Shake a leg!
On my way.
Some light.
Indeed. Thank you.